Hole number 8, deep sea 9-hole cup tournament. I will practice a shot, and you can go to the left if you want, with the rough bump, with the to have the hornet. But I will try to go to the right now, because from the right we have a straight tailwind. Have to find an opponent first, please. Yes, Greg. Let's go, Greg. Now we'll see if the quarterback do the work and the quasar ball. I will plus 10% is the drive. I don't think the quarterback will do the work, but yes, from this side also you can go there where the opponent goes, plus 10% also. But you will have a kind of crosswind in your second shot. Great shot. So let's see if with the quarterback we do the work. Red ring by the rough at max 5.1, it is 5.2, and I will make a half a ball kill to the right. Let's see if works this one. Works very nice. Nice. And we need the hornet for the second shot. And I will play it plus 5%. From this side, I will suggest hornet and rough bump option, if you like it. Also, and rough bump from the right side also. So hornet, and we are at max. Need a little bit more topspin the hornet, to tell you the truth. Anyway, we'll try it like this. 3.9, it's 3.4. 3.4. If it's enough, the topspin of the hornet 5. Great left, but we'll see if the topspin is okay. It just maybe little bit more, and little bit more. Maybe we'll press it a little bit more. Maybe no elevation. Okay, let's try another way to stay a little back and to play with the backbone. Another try. Ponen Vlies. Backbone fire, the Hornet don't have a good ball guide, but in the backbone don't have a good, so good, but anyway. Little bit less the wind now. I had 5.1. I will have a 4 point something. I will try to stay a little back. And needs a lot back because we don't want to be between clubs and we need to adjust tailwind. So 3.3, very low wind. Red ring to the rough and I will play it not top, only to right. 3.3, exactly. A little bit care to the right. Let's see if work with the backbone now. Maybe some backspin because I believe it is not enough short, this one. 292, maybe we have to be at 285 about. Let's see. Backbone with no elevation. Maybe we'll use a marlin ball. Backbone, no matter. Backbone at, we'll say 90%. 90% backbone, have to be a little short from the hole. Backbone is better option. 4.1, 90%. 2.8. I believe the backbone option will be better. With double grade left, doesn't help at all and needs more short the ball guide, more short. So I will try again now with a normal one. Let's go. I prefer the backbone option. Let's go to plate. Like this. Plus 10 the drive. Same did option, let's see in this one. Unlucky, but stay in the fairway, that's good. and I will use this time a navigator ball. Let's bring it to the rough. Three point five, 1 to 1. And I will make a little bit more curl here because I don't have two side pin. Great shot. Great right, it will help me a little bit to go more to the right. .294, I was .291, I believe, in the other one. So, no elevation. Nice chance for an eagle here. Strange way to adjust, little back and little right after. Care to the left. Let's see. Close, close, close. So 90%, 4.5, it's 3.1. Great try this time. Come on. And we miss to the right. A little bit less of topspin. And if I hit perfect, it will be in. And this is the way I play the hole. If I hope you like the video. And if you don't have a Hornet 6 Plus, I will suggest to play like this with the backbone. Subscribe if you are not already a subscriber. It's totally free. Try to reach a goal of 1,000 subscribers. I have 927. Thanks again for watching my channel. Good luck at the tournament. Don't forget to see hole number 6, the Albatross, hole number 5, the Eagle I have. This is the extra drops I have so far. And good luck again.